Weather Watch 4 now has predicted strong storms bringing gusty winds and heavy rain moving through our area right now. This is video just sent in from a viewer in Wexford. Look how hard the rain's coming down. You can see they pulled over on the side of Interstate 79 because the rain was so heavy. And this video was just taken by our Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey in Mars Butler County. You can see the wind and the rain really picking up there. The trees just kind of swaying in the wind. Sheets of rain even blowing down the street. And Ray was mentioning problems with limbs coming down. So let's bring Ray Petlin into the mix now. He was warning us about this all morning. You were dead on with your prediction that it would hit right around lunchtime.
And Mike was telling me that as this storm was coming through, you can see those winds even picking up more, that the branches came down with that. I got a tweet from the Mars area as well. Somebody said their front door was blown off its hinges. So these are very strong winds, and that's why they're prompting these severe thunderstorm warnings that are in effect.